Welcome. I'm Master Kaizen. What does Kaizen mean exactly? Kaizen is an ancient Japanese word meaning change for the better, or more simply said, continuous improvement. So, you can view me as a master of applying change for the better. I'm here to help you discover how to apply this philosophy of continuous improvement at work and in everyday life. To master this, one needs to adopt a mindset that embraces change for the better as a way of life. Are you up for the challenge to make change around you and for yourself? Once you acquire this knowledge, you will never see the world in the same way again. When Kaizen is applied to organizations, it's often referred to as lean. It focuses on the customer with an objective to improve product and service quality, cost, and delivery time. Through a modern discovery-based method of learning, you can develop these skills and certify your understanding through the implementation of real-life projects. So, let's now talk about how to navigate your way through this journey of discovery.
The best way to start is by watching our Introduction to Lean video, especially if you are new to Lean. You have two pathways to discover. One, you can either use a modular option aligned to your individual needs and interests, or two, you can take the course option, whereby you enroll into a full course which is made up of a group of modules. Let's look at the modular option. This is a flexible option, allowing you to bite off pieces of learning specific to your desired pathway. There are a range of modules available, each with fun, challenging, and engaging learning content. You can build new knowledge in a number of ways based on your preferences. Visual, by watching videos and animations. Auditory, by reading content and case studies. Kinesthetic, by applying your knowledge and doing projects. Sharing knowledge through discussions and support from a certified coach. The learning is self-paced, allowing you to study when and wherever you choose. It is recommended you begin with the modules Identify Value and Waste, Change Management, and Project Management. These three modules are an important foundation to your learning. Each module allows you to demonstrate competencies at two different levels. Module Statement of Knowledge, which is a traditional way of demonstrating acquired knowledge by correctly answering a set of questions. Module Certification, which is completed after the Module Statement of Knowledge. Module Certification requires you to demonstrate skills through the application of learning by doing real projects that are validated by a coach. Certified modules meet the international standard and are credited towards courses. Each module will be active for 3 months. Now, let's look at the course options. As per the module option, each course also allows you to demonstrate competencies at two different levels. Course Statement of Knowledge. This demonstrates the understanding related to the entire course. Course Certification, which is completed after the Course Statement of Knowledge. Course Certification requires you to demonstrate skills through the application of learning by doing real projects that are validated by a coach. The benefit of choosing the course certification is that your skills are certified to the true international standard, recognized globally, and accredited by the Lean Six Sigma Society of Professionals, otherwise known as LSSSP. Holding this certification makes you and your skills a valuable asset to any organization and proves that you have demonstrated acquired experience and knowledge via the application of real projects, which have been validated by a certified coach. There are four different levels of mastery in the Lean journey, of which each include the statement of knowledge. Lean practitioner through to Lean master also have the option of a full course skills certification. Lean champion, Lean practitioner, Lean expert, Lean master. Each of the higher levels provides you with a coach. If you choose the skills certification option, the coach will assist and assess your skills development. Any prior completed modules aligned to your course will automatically be credited. Lean Champion consists of the mandatory four modules: Lean Introduction, Identify Value and Waste, Project Management, and Change Management. Lean Practitioner requires you to complete the Lean Champion and the additional three modules, Value Stream Mapping, 5S, and Kaizen. Lean Expert requires you to complete Lean Practitioner and an additional three modules of your choice. Lean Master requires you to complete the Lean Expert and an additional three modules of your choice. At each level, once you have passed the required course modules successfully, you will receive either a statement of knowledge or course certifications, depending on your selected options. Each course will be active for 12 months. Any prior completed certified modules aligned to your course will automatically be credited.
Now, you need to decide if you want to start seeing the world in a different way. If you do, then I will see you in future modules. But where do I start, you might be wondering. My advice is to discover more about Lean by watching the Introduction to Lean video and then enrolling in the three modules, Identify Value and Waste, Change Management, and Project Management. These free modules make up three out of the six mandatory modules of the Lean Practitioner course, so you are halfway there. Alternatively, you can specifically choose modules aligned to your individual needs and interests. Remember, learning is doing. Taking a step that is not exactly in the right direction is more important than not taking any steps at all.